Yeah, no. I probably like I remember one point talking to a friend and being like, I'm gonna be like Mae Young in wrestling. And then I was like, no, I'm not. Absolutely no, I'm not. I think like it's really cool to see now like how wrestling has like kind of changed a little bit where the women are more about the community and helping each other out, and like you'll kind of see that, but I can also see some of the background stuff that I dealt with before that would 100% not be like my scene now. And I started to grow that way and realize like that was like a thing too. Like I'm not meant for this because I love community and I love to build people up and I love when people can connect with each other on some kind of platform. But wrestling for me, I didn't find that. And I'm sure it's different for the girls that are starting now. Like I see like lots of like posts and stuff and like positivity and stuff. And I hope that that has changed in that aspect. But like when it comes to this stuff, like being able to bring my girls in front of like these men and women who are taking charge of their life and their health and like making longevity happen is like, I'm so grateful for it. I couldn't even like think that this was possible before. It's like really amazing. Like I look at my girls and I'm like, do you understand what you're learning? I totally wish I had this.
Oh, 110%. I love everything about that. I read something that said, don't buy your children things. Things can wear out. Knowledge does not. Teach them things that your life never taught you. And I thought that that was so important. I feel like that's what's happening for your kids, and that's an amazing lesson. Things, they come and go. The next model comes out, the next iPhone, toy, whatever the case may be, the newest show. But what you're teaching them lasts their lifetime, and then lasts their children's lifetime, and so forth and so on.
Yeah, that's what I'm hoping. I'm like, because it's also that spot in your mind where you're like, ooh, is there a point where I can make permanent damage? Like, 'cause you're always like so careful and like you have so much coming in. It's